Forgive me, Mr. Garrett, isn't it?
Yes.
National Geographic is always welcome. They're the only Westerners who ever come to Pakistan without wanting to conquer something.
The Colonel's angry. Only 25% of his medical supplies are on board.
And 3 days late. Look at this place. I've been here 6 years, lost over 800 men, not one of them to the enemy.
I don't understand. The chopper was full of stuff.
Not for my men, Mr. Garrett. For wealthy Americans who can pay $2 or $3 million for climbing permits.
Elliot Vaughan, the entrepreneur. He's brought about 40 people in with him. He's taken a crack at K2. I've been seconded to his team.
Seconded or sold? That's probably a question only a general in Islamabad can answer. 3 o'clock. Time to wake up the Indians.